Apparently Jordan and Peter Andre are fighting each other over custody of Harvey. Although eventually one of them will lose and have to keep him. I have a theory that Jordan married a cage fighter because she needed someone strong enough to stop Harvey from fucking her. It's my last tour and I don't give a fuck anymore.